morning guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this video today is I'm going to make tutorial for the automatic car because we have a lot of customer there asking us if there is available video on these items. So I'm making tutorial for these items. So this is automatic curl. So first of all, I will teach you for these items. So this is the switch on and off. Press long to on, and you can adjust the temperature. As you can see, there is a 3 dot. So from the down is 160, 190, and 220. So it's just press like this for the temperature. So it's depend on you which one you like to prepare for the temperature. So press long to turn it off. So if you want to clean it, you just twist like this. And then put it and twist also. That's all, very easy. So when you're done to make your hair dry, just up behind. So divide your hair, so it's easy for you. And from this side, just take your hair like this. So bring your hair from the front. So now my hair is a little bit short because I cut it. So put the hair near to your face and press the button also near to your face. So count only 10 seconds. If you want more curl, you can keep it more calm. So it's look like this, and then when you're done, just put it at the back. be sure that all the hair is on the side. It's not going to mix to another side like this. Because if this will happen, yes, your hair is going to stuck. So be sure. I will take that. Be sure that all the hair is on that side, only one side. And then press the button near to your face. So if that like that will happen, you can hold your hair on the top. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You want more curl, you can keep it, count until 15 or 20. So you can mix together. So this is the result. So that is the result. So if you want, you can comb it so you will have the wavy. See, so this is the wavy. So hope you like it, hope you learn how to use this automatic curl. So it's very easy, so you don't need to worry how to use this one. You're not going to stuck your hair. Just follow the instruction, follow the tutorial, follow what I said, so you will have a beautiful hair and beautiful curly hair. Okay guys, thank you, bye!